Life's true success is being happy. Life is not a spectator's sport. If you want to be entertained, you will, as life will offer you countless options from a never-ending carousel to choose from. But once the show is over, the fun and the thrill of it all will escape you in a hurry, as being a spectator makes it impossible to capture and retain the passion and the purpose of what others did. Feeling good for long never happens to the bystander, as the emptiness of a life without meaning will sink and settle when you're alone at night with your own pillow. You can yell, scream, celebrate, and rejoice in the victories and defeats of others all you want, but it'll be only for a fleeting moment, because in the end, you are still you, and nothing has changed. Life, to the contrary, is a participant sport where you play with passion and purpose, which in turn brings you happiness and meaning, and those two last only as long as you continue to churn and churn, pouring your heart out into everything that you do. A life with passion and purpose is one where you are its main participant. It's a life where you rise and fall, you win and lose, you love and in return are loved back, and where you give out a lot more than you take in. It's a life where you dare, endure, and stumble, but never stop trying or give up. It's a life where you are endlessly curious and always learning. It's a life in which you are totally immersed and involved. It's a life with a meaning. It's a life in full. It is one where happiness is not pursued, but ensues as a result of your deliberate involvement in a wholesome living experience. Because in the end, what you really want is existential success. What you're really after is vital achievement. But there is no success or achievement of any kind as a spectator, but only fun and intensity that are both shallow and passing. Success or achievement do not belong to the spectators or bystanders. They belong to life's players, those that are involved, the participants. Life's true success is being happy, as happiness is perhaps the highest level of success, one where you can never cease to be totally involved in, one that once you create a virtuous circle, it never ends.